I want to share with you what the world of education is facing right now. For so long, the model of teaching in many countries that came about during the Industrial Revolution was a one-size-fits-all public education model to produce factory workers who can follow directions to basically be a cog. It wasn't until the 21st century when technology and education started to gain momentum.